You've already seen how a convolutional network uses shared parameters across space to extract patterns over an image. Now you're going to do the same thing, but over time instead of space. This is the idea behind recurrent neural networks. Imagine that you have a sequence of events. At each point in time, you want to make a decision about what's happened so far in the sequence. Imagine that you have a sequence of events. At each point in time, you want to make a decision about what's happened so far in the sequence. If your sequence is reasonably stationary, you can use the same classifier at each point in time. That simplifies things a lot already. But since this is a sequence, you also want to take into account the past, everything that happened before that point. One natural thing to do here is to use the state of the previous classifier as a summary of what happened before, recursively. Now, you would need a very deep neural network to remember far in the past. Imagine that this sequence could have hundreds, thousands of steps. It would basically mean to have a deep network with hundreds or thousands of layers. But instead, we're going to use tying again and have a single model responsible for summarizing the past and providing that information to your classifier. What you end up with is a network with a relatively simple repeating pattern, with part of your classifier connecting to the input at each time step, and another part called the recurrent connection connecting you to the past at each step.